The Minnesota State College Southeast held an event celebrating the CNC Machine Tool team's accomplishments at the Project MFG Advanced Manufacturing Championships. Back in May, the team was one of four in the country to be invited to Greenville Technical College in South Carolina to compete for the championship title and the $100,000 grand prize.
It was just a great experience. I'm so proud of what the students accomplished. The students were so talented and worked so hard to become the national champions.
Pretty big news. The competition was part of the web series Clash of Trades. We've got a link on our website, news8000.com.